おお。30分かかっていない。大体3時10分前後なんでしょう。
ガラスが割れてない状況で。
じゃあ2階の上ぐらいまでということですから、
はい、
まあ、普通の感覚
漂い始める。この時、室賀さんはまだ車内に。
押し寄せてくる津波。一瞬のうちに車を。
We want to check in with Today in the Bay's Bob Riddell. He is live at San Francisco's Japantown with what's going on and how they're doing, Bob.
Well, Brent, we've got volunteers standing by at the phones at the Japanese Cultural and Community Center of Northern California here in San Francisco's Japantown. This is the number we're asking you to dial, 415-529-1322. Anything that you can donate to help the people seen in these images right here. We know that there are thousands of people who need your help who are suffering over there in Japan. Within the past half hour, we've seen this number jump to close to $8,600. That's an increase of $3,000 within the past hour. If you can make a phone call, we're hoping that you can get that up to over $10,000. Again, I want to put that number.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And the place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are three. Stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough, always growing.
Center of Northern California. We've just been through some of the worst hit areas by the earthquake and tsunami on March 11th. As most of us have seen on TV, it's pretty horrific, but the impact up close in person is even more intense. But what's inspiring is the effort by the Japanese people who've come together in the face of this unprecedented disaster. Our hosts, the Sendai YMCA, are among the groups your donations are supporting. They're organizing volunteers to do everything from maintaining shelters for homeless families, delivering supplies, and helping to clean up homes which survived intact. It's truly inspiring to see.
There's a lot of people who are mentally stressed, people who don't know what the future foresees. But then there's also the kids who are so happy and they're always smiling, running around. So I think that gives a lot of people hope.
We'll be telling you more in the coming days about how the Northern Japan Earthquake Relief Fund is making a difference in the lives of the people here. But for now, thank you again for your support.
Except your love. of us at the Japanese Cultural and Community Center of Northern California thank you and hope you'll continue to reach out to the quake and tsunami victims who are still desperately in need.